Ukraine or now their heavy-handed approach?
You both have said Vladimir Putin is a better president.
Gentlemen, we're going to get to Russia in just a moment, but I do want to get back to the
question. Thank you, Senator.
These guys have praised Vladimir Putin as a great leader. How can they defend
him?
Look, to get to your question about trustworthiness, Donald Trump has built in this country
and paid a few taxes and lost $1 billion a year.
Foreign governments.
You are Donald Trump, Trump's apprentice. Let me talk about this
Senator,
issue.
I think I'm still on my time.
Well, I think isn't this a discussion?
This is our open discussion.
Senator, let's talk about the, the state
let
of
me,
the world.
Let me interrupt you. Let me interrupt you and finish my sentence if I can, Secretary.
Okay,
of state.
Now I can weigh.
She had a private server.
I get to weigh in.
That was discovered.
Senator,
to keep that pay-to-play process out of the reach of
Governor Pence. Doesn't think the world's going so well, and he, you know, is going to say it's everybody's
fault.
Iraq
has been overrun by ISIS because Hillary Clinton failed to renegotiate.
More American troops
Hillary Clinton failed to renegotiate a status of forces agreement.
No, that is incorrect.
Gentlemen, and so we removed all of our troops from Iraq, and ISIS was able to be conjured up in that vacuum and overrun vast areas of Iraq. It was a failure of the Secretary of State.
If Governor Pence wants to
into a ditch, we're in the slowest economic recovery since the Great Depression.
There are millions
more people living in poverty today than the day that Barack Obama, with Hillary Clinton at his side,
and the poverty
stepped
level
into the Oval
and the median
Office.
Income
we have the lowest
improved dramatically between 2014 and 2015.
Not more taxes.
But it's not to give away tax relief to the folks at the top.
And so I
am interested in hearing whether he'll defend his running mates not releasing taxes not paying taxes.
Absolutely, I will. The business thing. His tax returns that brilliantly.
How do you know that? You haven't seen his tax return. How do you know that?
And with regard to paying taxes of thousands of jobs, and he's paid payroll taxes, sales taxes.
Senator, I'm going to give you about 30 seconds to respond, and I have a question on Social Security.
Which is what the law requires.
But he said he would release his tax returns.
The American people can review that, and he's going, Senator, he's going to release his tax returns, and the audit is over.
Richard Nixon released tax returns when he was under audit.
They're going to raise your taxes.
If you can't meet the Nixon standard,
the people at home cannot understand either one of you when you speak over each other. I would please ask you to wait until it is that the other is finished.
All right, we're having fun up here.
Old scare tactic that they roll out.
But you have a voting record, Governor.
And I get all of that. There's a question that you asked a little bit earlier.
I can't believe
that
you won't defend your own voting record.
I have to. Donald Trump and I are going to cut taxes.
You're not going to cut taxes. You're going to raise taxes on the middle class.
So we can meet the obligation. And we're going to face hard choices.
Gentlemen, I want to move on.
You did ask this question about debt, and the debt explosion on the Trump plan is much, much bigger than anything on the Clinton side.
All right, let me.
Her only answer was that there's implicit bias in everyone in the United States.
I just think
what we ought to do is we ought to stop law enforcement broadly by making the accusation of implicit bias every time tragedy occurs.
Elaine, people shouldn't be afraid to bring up issues of bias in law enforcement.
We need criminal justice reform. Indiana has passed criminal justice reform. But I just want to say, those who say that's not what they're talking about. Why would Hillary Clinton accuse that African-American police officer of implicit bias?
I guess I can't believe you are defending the position that there is no bias and it's a topic we don't
Governor
need
Pence,
to
I have a question.
I do believe that law enforcement is not
Elaine,
a force for racism or division in our country.
So what would you say to Senator
our country?
Scott?
Elaine, let
Governor,
me,
the question
let
is about Senator Scott.
Yeah,
what would you tell
and
Senator
Elaine,
Scott?
If I could,
a minute ago.
Hold on a second, Senator.
It is, in fact, the governor's time.
I apologize. This is your 2 minutes.
Thanks, I forgive you. Trump to be the next president of the United States.
So you like the 16 million deportation plan?
Senator, that's nonsense. Amnesty. That's that goes.
Our plan is like Ronald Reagan's plan from 1986.
They always plays it.
No,
so
I always say we're going to do this
for border security 3 years ago, and Governor Pence was against it.
Governor,
system that we have,
I just
where
have
people
to correct
can
Governor
come
Pence.
Into this country.
That's
the order that you should do it. Border rise from the Pentagon.
I was in Virginia, where the Pentagon's.
I know you were.
Mm-hmm.
We all live. Dollars
stopping a
to the
nuclear
radical
weapons program without
Iran.
Firing a shot.
You didn't stop the nuclear weapons
yes, we
program.
Did.
You
even the Israeli military says
you essentially
says
guaranteed that Iran will Syrian refugee program by 500.
Elaine, I want to tell you
about
our plan.
Homegrown.
Yeah.
And so, but Hillary Clinton expanding the Syrian
Or instead of you violating the Constitution but by blocking people based on their national origin.
Refugees.
Well, I know this thing, but they told you there's a right way and a wrong way to do it.
But look,
my
state.
But Governor
Pence. So you bet I suspended that program.
But Governor Pence.
And I stand by that decision. And if I'm Vice President of the United States or Donald Trump is president, we're going to put the safety and security of the American people first.
Can we just be clear?
Homeland Security said, we can't know for certain who these people are coming from Syria.
And when we don't let them know, we don't let them in.
So the FBI,
we don't know who they are, we don't let them in.
By trashing all Syrians or trashing all Muslims, Senator Kaine, let me ask you this. That effort.
We will work together in whatever roles we inhabit.
We have an intelligence serve, but I will also tell you if we just make sure the next Secretary of State doesn't.
A full investigation concluded that not one reasonable prosecutor would take any additional step. You don't,
Senator. Honestly,
it
Senator,
is about this, our troops.
I understand why you want to change it. I understand why you want to change
the subject. Pay taxes.
I understand why you want to change the subject. Here,
do you think Donald Trump
Gentlemen,
is smart
to
not pay
to
taxes?
In the foreign policy of the Obama administration,
let me come back
is
and talk
deeply
about.
Deeply troubling to me. That will
let,
all
let
change
me talk
the
about
day
the things
Donald
that
Trump
Governor Pence doesn't want to acknowledge, Elaine.
Senator, that was even beneath you and Hillary Clinton, and that's pretty low.
But do you think we should have more nuclear weapons in the world will make us safer?
Senator,
that's what Ronald Reagan
in modernizing our nuclear force
but can
for
you
both
defend
deterrence
Donald Trump's
and
claim that more nations should get nuclear
to
weapons.
Our allies. But let me go back. Iran from getting a nuclear weapon.
That's what the Israeli head of the Joint Chiefs of Staff is saying right
now,
Governor.
Well, that's not what Israel thinks.
Gotti Eisenkot, you can go check it.
You wouldn't necessarily know that. I know you boycotted Prime Minister Netanyahu's speech.
No, I visited him in his office.
You boycotted the speech. History of the United States against Iran.
And then Hillary
Iran.
Used them.
We
to
were bringing
the
them to their nuclear
Elaine,
ambitions.
Elaine, let me just mention one
They
thing.
Have not. Elaine, let me finish a sentence. That and the fact that they got $1.7 billion in a ransom. Payment.
We need to talk about Russia very quickly, though, Senator.
Trump,
I will give you an opportunity
to
do
time,
that.
I'll take them one at a time.
More nations should get nuclear weapons.
Don't put
try
words
to defend
into my
that.
Mouth. Well, he never said that,
All right.
Senator. And
he
you
has
know
absolutely
it.
Said it.
Gentlemen,
Saudi Arabia, South
said,
Korea, Korea Japan.
Gentlemen, it really is astonishing
we've
that on the, day,
out the leader of Al-Qaeda.
On the day that Iran released
we've,
four American
we've stopped
hostages,
nuclear weapons.
Governor, just today, Mr. Trump said, quote, Putin.
Plain and simple.
Business.
Donald Trump, that's nonsense. Donald Trump
Donald Trump's son
leader
says
who is
that the
going
Trump organization.
To lead with American
Please,
strength.
Senator, I'll we're give gonna, you a chance to respond.
You know, you want to keep bringing that up. It must have
Until
put
he
well
means
in some
promise.
Focus group to charitable causes.
Political
Less than 10 cents on the dollar in the Clinton Foundation has gone to charitable causes.
$20,000 portrait of
Less
Donald Trump.
Less than 10 cents on the dollar the Clinton Foundation has gone to charitable causes.
90%.
It has been a platform
All right, let's
that she
turn
refused
back to
now, North Korea.
Senator
Kaine, in her private server,
if you
we'd
had
have a much better picture
of
what the Clinton Foundation Donald Trump and I would never support legislation that punished women who made the heartbreaking choice to end a pregnancy.
And why did Donald Trump say that?
We just never would.
Why did he say that?
Well, look, he's not a polished politician like you and Hillary Clinton. And so, you know,
well,
things
I would
don't
admit,
always
that's not
come out exactly
thought.
The way he means
well,
them. But
can
I'm
say,
telling you what other
great,
policy
great
of our administration
the, Great line from the Gospel of
but
Matthew.
Look.
Can you defend it?
There are criminal aliens in this country, Tim, perpetrating violence and taking
American
lives.
You want to use a big tar brush against Mexico?
He also said, like Mother Teresa said at that famous national prayer breakfast.
This is important.
Bring the let's welcome the children into our world. There are so many families around the country who can't have children. If we could improve adoption so that families that can't have children can adopt more
Governor,
readily those children
from crisis pregnancies. Why don't you trust women to make this choice for themselves?
All right, gentlemen, thank you so much. This concludes the vice presidential debate.